Now, announcing the launch of the new monthly Sky TV Guide. Sky offers you more than ever. Planning your viewing is easy, with 3 pages of highlights and program listings for each day of the month. Now, all the Sky channels and multi-channels are in one place, and the whole month's viewing is in one magazine. Sky TV Guide has exclusive interviews with Hollywood legend Clint Eastwood.
We all have it coming, Kit.
Melrose Place sex kitten Heather Locklear.
So who's the tease now?
And Cheryl Ladd from Sky One's all-new series One West Waikiki. For sports fans, all the power of the Premiership with your in-depth Premier League strike force featuring Manchester United's all-star player Ryan Giggs. There's 100 prizes to be won in the awesome Power Rangers competition. And for all Sky subscribers, we launched the Sky Travel Service with a fantastic holiday bargain to Florida. Sky TV Guide, the essential monthly viewing guide delivered to all Sky satellite subscribers. Check out your letterbox soon. They stand united as England internationals. But on Saturday afternoons, they wear different colours. The toughest men in sport and the biggest name in sports coverage. Now, rugby union will never look so good. Exclusively live, Club Rugby in association with Ford Maverick on Sky Sports 2. Get ready for the storm.
Keep an eye on the ball. Don't blink or you'll miss it. See some real Magic Johnson and his American All-Star team meet head-on with the UK All-Stars. A showcase event for the UK's top players to oppose a sporting legend. The 7-Up Magic Tour, live and exclusive, Friday night at 8 on Sky Sports 2.
Spend some time with Bart.
There's got to be a challenge out there worthy of me.
The daredevil, who's always in trouble.
Bart's behavior is unruly.
I didn't do it. Nobody saw me do it. Can't prove anything.
Bart's forever getting into scrapes and scraps. He's a bully, and he loves being cheeky. But at the end of the day, you can't help but like him. That's Bart, starring in The Summer with the Simpsons, weeknights at 6 on Sky One.
Well, good night, everybody.
Brilliant inventor Wayne Szalinski is back, and this time he's about to make the biggest scientific breakthrough of his career. Once again, he's sharing the experience with his kids.
All right, I confess, I did it.
Did what?
I blew up the baby.
The Movie Channel presents A Little Family Crisis.
Adam, put Daddy down.
Stop before someone gets hurt.
That's getting bigger.
Oh my God, he's out.
And bigger.
He's over 100 feet tall.
What's that?
It's a tranquilizer cannon.
The chase is on. The excitement is building. Higher. And the adventure is bigger than ever. Rick Moranis, Honey, I Blew Up the Kid. Honey, I Blew Up the Kid premieres Sunday at 8 on the Movie Channel.
Honey, I Blew Up the Kid, just one of over 35 premieres on Sky in September. If you're not already subscribing, call 0506 484 777. That's 0506 484 777, and we'll switch you on.
Coming soon on Sky Movies, Hulk Hogan is Mr. Nanny.
I hate kids.
I don't want anything to happen to Sean.
How can possibly happen?
They're the kids from hell, and they'll do absolutely anything to get rid of him.
Stripler. And flower.
I've had it.
The British television premiere soon on... Mr. Nanny, just one of 36 premieres on Sky in September. If you're not already subscribing, call 0506 484 777. That's 0506 484 777, and we'll switch you on.